shitness.
Let me tell you something. Do you like monster movies? Anybody? I love monster movies. I simply adore monster movies, and the cheaper they are, the better they are. And cheapness, in the case of a monster movie, has nothing to do with the budget of the film, although it helps. But true cheapness is exemplified by invisible nylon strings attached to the jaw of a giant spider. I'll tell you a good one that I saw one time. I think the name of the film was It Conquered the World. And do you ever see that one? The monster looks sort of like an inverted ice cream cone with teeth around the bottom. It's like a teepee or a sort of a rounded off pup tent affair. And it's got fangs on the base of it. I don't know why, but it's a very threatening sight. And then he's got a frown and, you know, ugly mouth and everything. And there's this one scene where the monster is coming out of a cave, see? There's always a scene where they come out of the cave at least once. And the rest of the cast, it must have been made around the 1950s. The lapels are about like that wide. The ties are about that wide and they're about this short. And they always have a little revolver that they're going to shoot the monster with. And there's always a girl who falls down and twists her ankle. Of course there is. You know how they are. The weaker sex and everything, twisting their ankle on behalf of the little ice cream cone. Well, in this particular scene, folks, they didn't want to retake it because it must have been so good they wanted to keep it. But when the monster came out of the cave, just over on the left-hand side of the screen, you can see about this much 2x4 attached to the bottom of the thing as the guy is pushing it out. And then, obviously, off camera, somebody's going, "No, get it back." And they drag it back just a little bit as the guy's going, "Now that's cheapness, right?" And this is cheapness here.
1, 2, 3, 4. I know it tastes real good. I'm there to watch the movie from Hollywood. I eat a hot dog, it tastes real good. Yum, 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 yum. Yeah, I want some movie from Hollywood. Yum, 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 yum. Little Miss Marvelous got pride. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Little turn around and say, "Oh, see now." Little strings on the trash fire. For some of the blood of you.
The monster which the peasants in this area call Brunabulax, apparently a very large poodle dog, has just been seen approaching the Northland. Bullets can't stop it. Rockets can't stop it. We may have to use nuclear force.
Here comes that poodle! They got a ring of rhinestone collar!
Up at the base of the mountain is attempting to lure the enormous poodle towards a cave where they hope to destroy it with napalm. 1,000 of the troopers are now lined up and are calling to the monster.
Here's my girl, here's my girl, here's my girl.
Got a great big smiley face, got a great big hairy face, got a great big poodle face, got a great big hairy face, got a great big smiley face, got a great big hairy face, got a great big poodle face. Yeah.
kiss you, those drinks in the town. Pixelates, you're one of our club. Maybe I'm sorry, cause it's all.